Okay, can you see the time? Time on the... Okay, well, it's the... I don't even know what day it is. What, the 19th of May, 2004, and there's the Canon Vixia HF M41 that I'm using to shoot this video with. Okay, and well, you really can't see. Let's see. And you see it there. Okay, all right. Well, no, too much. All right, so here, the video is about... The video is about this video, this memory card that I received when I purchased a Canon SX-130 refurbished from Canon.com on a 24-hour, one-day sale. And I bought this one because it's a 16-megapixel camera versus myself owning a 12 megapixel of the same thing almost. Now here, I want to show you these pictures of the, well, I'm showing that, all right. Here is, there's the two of those together. And here, see, there's, I received this on the 13th of May, so it's been just a few days, like a week or so. And then here I'm showing the comparison. And then here, you can see up there, says memory error. Okay, let's see, can I zip in on the camera? There, memory error. So that this video, this memory card, when it arrived with the one day of sale, that came with a case and the memory card, and of course the camera and all the everything. You know, like that, and the, you know, of course this is a refurbished, so it came in the you know, the brown box, all right. And so what I'm trying to show you here is that I contacted Canon.com via telephone, and they told me to send. I'm going to wide out here. They told me to send. Well, here's what I want to show. Is that I also have these cameras that I've been using for a long time. I had a I had an A1100 which broke, so I then bought this one, and I bought this one as well. Both are refurbished from Canon.com. These both work very well. Of course, when I bought these, they didn't come with any special extras to them except for just a USB cord. And then, of course, I've been shooting this one, shooting videos with this one for a long time, but this only goes up to 720p as far as video goes, whereas the one I'm shooting with is a 1080p camera. Okay, so what I'm trying to say here is that I contacted them about this bad memory card here, and they said, well, here, we, instead of RMA and return merchandise authorization, we'll just ship you a new card. So here is the, wow, okay, here is the box they shipped me. I'm going to do it again, aren't I? Okay, here's the box. Let me open the box here and get out all the stuffing. Look at all that stuffing there. Okay, no more nothing in the box. Alright. Alright, so here. Wow. Look at that. Here is a an Ultra SDHD 200X 30 megabytes 8 gig card. I can't see this. Get it out of the bag here. Here, I'll let you see it up close. Maybe you can tell me what it is later. Is it focused on there? Or maybe back here? Well, that's what it is. I'll have to get off a magnifying glass to see that. Or, okay, class 10. Wow. That's really nice of Canon.com to send me a class 10 8 gig thing when they originally sent me a, a no-name brand, never heard of before, 8 gig Class 4. So I guess they really want to keep me as a customer and keep me happy by upgrading me to a that card there, which I'm going to, I haven't opened this up or nothing, but I'm going to do so after this video, and I'm sure it'll work very well in this camera. Right now I have in this camera a what do I have in this camera? I have in here a Kingston 4 gig, one of these what is it, one of these little converter deals that has this micro tiny little thing inside. And you see that? I can't see it. This thing's so dinky. Okay, but there it is. It's a class 4 gig inside that thing. And then of course I'm using, just for those that care, I'm using Sanyo Anyloop. So there's a commercial for that. I love these batteries. Okay, that's my story, and hopefully you've enjoyed, and thanks very much, Canon.com, for upgrading or sending me a brand new video memory card that I'm sure will work. Okay, so I'm going to end this, and hope you enjoyed and seen all my cameras and all that. Thank you. Good day. Bye-bye.